Alrighty, we are back here, right exactly where we left off, just like I said. Episode 15, Footprints of Phantoms.
Boss,
this is the next main mission that we have.
From the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Alright, eliminate all walker gears. Out of the way, Clark. Out of the way. Bond, you beast. Aw, shit. Babe, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you with the truck. I feel so bad now. Why'd you make me feel so bad, Quiet?
Detected. The map, you have arrived at your destination.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
Analysis complete. Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him. Roger that.
If I throw him off of here, will they die? Nope.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Clouds approaching.
Buddy! Let's come aboard!
Analysis complete.
Definitely cannot let him live.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Speak.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Big truck. Wasn't there a truck here I was going to extract? There's the truck. So I'm going to go ahead and extract all of this. We're just on an extracting spree over here. It's not what I pressed.
Complete.
Oh, he's got an A. No, we can't.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete.
Supplies
requested. Supply drop complete.
You gotta extract him.
Where are the others?
The map has been. been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh. I just hit myself with all the supplies. Okay.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Alright, so this guy.
Und bitte Krankheit. Hoch mein.
Marker placed. Marker Bitte. Removed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
So the B guy is lame, the C guy we do.
You have arrived at your destination. I shot you in the face. Development complete.
Dude, that helmet just saved your life. My partner tried to kill you just then.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Outpost captured.
All right, so we got these guys. Where are we off to now? Now we want to go over there. Prisoner. Here they are. That was one time that was very helpful.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Is that all of them?
Work. You never see. Great. No targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Alright, yeah, I think I'm off for chopper on this one.
Development complete. The support
excuse me. Requested. I pretty much extracted everything in this entire base. I still feel bad for hitting quiet with the truck, though.
Extraction. Another base.
Yeah, leveling all that up. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequod. On station at LZ.
Timing though, man. Dang. Dang.
Gaining altitude.
What was that? What is this? What is this that I missed? Gun? No one cares about that sheet.
Exfiltrated.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone.
Please?
No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Sheet, mate.
Mission complete. Great work.
Octopus. I got octopus rating.
Boss, we were right. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Nice. 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 Double nice. Super nice. Awesome. 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 Awesome.
Mission
lost. The intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
Will clear shortly. Specify a project.
So our bond level is 44.
Please specify a project.
H rocket. Nice.
Please select a mission.
Trader's Caravan. Nice.
Let's go. Mission accepted.
Oh, shit, dog. That's a lot of blood. Nah, dude. I ain't into that. I don't dig that one. Alright. So, big truck. Let's go with a truck. Secondary weapon. So, we got this one and this one. I don't know what the difference is. Freaking the same. We'll just take the new one though, because there's gotta be something better about it, right? Alright. Episode 16.
Boss, your objective is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be at any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Alright, easy enough.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Buddy has infiltrated out. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh, that guy's good.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Okay.
map has been updated.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Alright, so there's a file. Yeah, come on over here. That's all right. It sounds like there's a walker here. You hear it?
Caution, rain approaching.
Hey dog, you can all go to sleep, no problem. Oh no! Quiet, no! What? Oh, the blood. Oh no, he was good, quiet. No, dude.
You found an intel file.
Quiet, why you do this?
Perfect, boss. It's the escort plan for the transport truck. I'm putting the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. They should rendezvous with the target soon. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I finally found one guy that I like quiet, and you shoot him. You just want me to have me all to yourself, is that what it is?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Is that what this is about, Clyde? You're getting jealous?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
That's a loud airplane, guys. Can you hear that? It's a pretty loud airplane. Hope it's not too loud.
You gonna extract him?
Predicted route. Locate the truck. Oops.
extraction arrived at the mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Someone got sick. My level went down. So I'm just following this road trying to get to the truck. To the cargo. We ain't going through there. No way, Jose. No need for that. This is the airport, I think. Oh, she's up there. Dang, quiet. Nice. I guess we gotta follow this road still though, so. Because we didn't find the truck yet.
Analysis.
That soldier, he isn't with the CFA.
Analysis.
What could be so important that it would require two major PFs to guard it?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Quiet, can you snipe these guys from over there?
That's a security guard with zero risk security. They like to call themselves a security company, but their ranks are made up of former South African military. When you look at what they're doing, I can think of a much more appropriate word for these guys. Mercenaries.
You have arrived at your destination.
Is that the convoy? Oh, my car is
wrecked. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You can view the escort units from here.
Complete.
That truck is the target. Extract it out of the mission area. You can also drive it out of the hot zone yourself.
How the balls am I supposed to do that?
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Oh no. Made of rocks.
Scott, if these bastards are pulling guard duty, that proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
How the balls am I supposed to freaking extract this? Are you serious? These extraterrestrials are not fair. They're OP. Is that their health or what? Like, what's going on here? I need your assistance. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. May I kill these guys? Die. you go.
You defeated the skulls. I can't believe you took those things out. Now you just have to extract the target.
And extract the tank. Are they all coming back to take a life? I'm driving the heck out of here.
Good. You're in the target truck. Drive it out of the hot zone.
Oh, they all disappear? I'm getting the helicopter on out of here.
Please select a landing support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested.
I know we haven't been with those things for long enough. I mean, it's been too long. It's been too long since we had that.
Since we had to deal with those guys.
It's been too long. Of course we have to play with some scary, mean people. With superpowers.
Departing.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Mission complete.
It said fighting has broken out amongst staff.
Search the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Today, boss.
Oh, do I smell?
Welcome back, boss. Another successful mission.
I stink, yo.
Great to see you safe, boss. Snake, you stink.
Did Does that make me smell better? Passed out from the shower? Why is the morale that high? We gotta raise some morale over here. They said get our men out. Wanna go on combat missions? Is that what you want?
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched.
Thanks,
boss. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Rescue intel agents. Let's check our
Please
development.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please landing zone.
Roger.
Helicopter has arrived. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
Alright guys, well it is 50 minutes right now, so I'm going to go ahead and end this video so we don't get too long over an hour. Because in a couple of minutes we're going to go start that next main mission. So thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.